It really began as a shortstop in Arizona. You were drafted by Cincinnati as a shortstop. Explain again how you became a shortstop, I mean, from a shortstop to a relief pitcher.
Well, it was pretty simple. You know, a shortstop that makes about 30 years and a half season in A-ball and has a hard time hitting the baseball and couldn't hit that slider down and away. It was a pretty good indication that I wasn't going to unseat Barry Larkin, who is still